and another one-person carry with a sling. You'll take the sling and put it underneath the victim's hip. You then lie down between the victim's legs, put your arms through. You're basically putting the patient on like a backpack. Then you're going to take the patient's arm, roll over. Then you stand up. This is the hardest part. Then once you have the victim, you're now carrying them like a backpack. You can do this even if the patient is unconscious.